Pebble quilting is a simple design that gives a big impact to your quilt. Let's add some pebbles to our split star quilt block. I'm Andy, and this is True Blue Quilts. Our 30-day series matches classic quilt blocks with different free motion ideas to expand your skills and help you enjoy, experiment, and excel while you quilt. Let's get started. Today we're coming back to our idea of pebbles, and we did pebbles in an earlier video, so I will link that for you. And you can just build out and around, and notice how I'm going from opposite sides and just kind of traveling around one and a half times, one and a half, to get to a new place to branch out. So we're only focused on those pebbles and practicing that circular motion. I want this to be a fairly consistent shape, so I want to fill up the center and then the corners of this split star. So I'm going to pebble through the square portion, and you can think of building a pyramid. Each row has one or two more cluster circles on it, each row, and then we can go out. And if there are spaces in between, you don't necessarily have to worry about filling those in, because the next circle that bumps up to it will give the illusion that something was drawn in there. So you can see how I kind of go up one side of my triangle and then come back in to fill in the rest of the space so I don't get stuck anywhere. And then when we get that one done, we come down on the seam lines. And just for something different, your hands get kind of tired making those pebbles spiral into the center and back out to the next one. And you can do these in any direction and fill in going around one and a half times as we practice our pebbles. When I am quilting pebbles on my machine, my hands do get tired. This is one of the more labor-intensive designs, and you definitely want to conserve your strength, and a little goes a long way. You wouldn't want a big quilt done all in small pebbles. So we will vary that design a little bit. I'm coming back down to the center to do the next one. And for this, think of Stephen Covey, if you remember those Seven Habits and the story of, you know, filling the important things in your calendar first, because those are the big rocks, and then you can fill in with little pebbles around it, and then the sand goes in and fills up the gaps. So you can experiment with some different size pebbles in your, and then I know I left that gap, so we'll go in and fill that in and travel. And one more, and we'll do the same thing. Maybe if you try on this one to make your pebbles more oval shaped, then
round and see how that feels to try and fit those shapes together. That's where you may need a few more smaller size pebbles to fill in the gap and get them going different directions. And there we have pebble clusters.
If you are enjoying this sketch series, please give this video a thumbs up and share it with your quilting friends. A companion workbook is available at truebluequilts.com. If you'd like to see a sewn version of the split star done in some bright fabrics, please click on the video below, and I will see you soon. Have a great day.